hitting us with the slow tunes this morning on her new speaker.
13 Reasons Why.
Play it.
So we forgot this in the freezer. Ah! It's a popsicle!
1, 2, 3.
This is as couture as it gets. Ready? Oh! Okay, you. When you feel like you're getting sick, so you. Are you okay?
I went too hard. Oh. Okay, now I gotta do the other knot.
Oh my gosh. Chloe Couture!
Okay, so Adeline and I are starting this tradition. She got this in a cereal box. We thought it'd be funny if we hide it, and then like every time someone finds it, like we hide it in a different spot. So we're gonna like have this all over our apartment. What should its name be?
What's his name in Trolls? I don't know.
Let's call him Blue Grasshopper. Good morning. Today I'm coming to you from Beverly Hills. That's where I want to be. Except not really right now, cause it's bad traffic. Remix by Chloe the Flow. Today I have a super exciting day. I have a photo shoot today with my dream people, and the theme is just me is me, and I'm so excited. Can you guess what the theme is? Glitter! Woohoo! So I'm here with Go Get Glitter. We are doing a really fun glitter theme shoot because I was not gonna let it go after Coachella. I have to keep the glitter going. This is my glittery outfit. The pants are from Lone Rascal. Okay, so we're about to get started on the glitter process. I'm so excited. Finished doing the body glitter, and now we're starting on the hair. We're gonna do some cute face buns. So we just finished with the hair, looking super cute. This is crazy. We've got some face jewels on just underneath. This looks so cool. And now we're just straightening. This is the last step, and then we're gonna take some pictures. Kalia's here. We're about to go downstairs to the pool, take some pictures, see everyone's reaction to this. So we just finished shooting and we got yelled at only a few times. I was surprised.
Just 3 times today.
Just 3 times. Yeah, so we kind of got glitter everywhere, but it's fine. I think we got some cute glitter. Surprisingly, people weren't very fazed by the glitter. I feel like they just like, I don't know, in LA, you see crazy things. I saw a guy pooping on the side of the road, so, you know. Hey guys, I am back at the apartment. I'm actually sitting out on the balcony right now. Adeline decorated this balcony so cute. I don't know how she did it. Everyone is like so impressed with it. Like anyone who comes over is like, how did you guys do this? Did you hire an interior designer? I'm like, no, it's just Adeline. Like, I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but I'm literally so stuffed up. So I just took some medicine that will hopefully clear my sinuses. I think I might have allergies or something. I am just sitting out here for a sec to like gain my bearings. I feel like I say such old person things sometimes. And I changed into some leggings and just like a tank top because I'm about to go to YouTube Space and work on my video. I decided to leave this makeup on. I took a shower in the hotel room and washed off like all the body glitter, but I'm keeping the face glitter and the hair because it's super cute and why not? I've gotten a few weird looks. I got some in the car, but I'm a glittery moon. I feel like a moon right now. Let's go to YouTube Space. We are forever learning, one step at a time. As long as the world is turning, I'll be by your side. So this is what it looks like. We've got these big screens up top, and then you have like the little computers you edit at, and it's really awesome. Like, I don't have it right now, but like we can get the project up on here. It's cool.
We'll keep the fire burning. I'll never see you hurt.
Every single person on this world, 7 billion people, have nipples. Why are we allowed to show the nipples when the only thing that are different is like the fat around it, but you're allowed to show the fat? Like, I've never understood that. I don't know. Does that make sense?
Preach,
Adeline. Because it's just fat.
Preach.
That's all that it is. Just fat. Why are boys so obsessed with boobs and butt when it's just fat? Like, be obsessed with my stomach. Like, that's fat.
Good job, YouTube space. I keep forgetting that my face looks like this and I'm just like walking around like normal. Let's get back to work. Almost 9 o'clock, still at YouTube space, though we're getting close to being
done
with the video. And now we're gonna go back to Kalia's house.
Woo!
And I'm gonna practice because I have an audition tomorrow.
Look at your face.
I know, I need to get this glitter off my face. It was fun at first, but now I'm ready to take it off. Hey guys, it is hours later, still in the same glitter makeup and hair. I'm so over it. Not that I'm like over the makeup, like still living for it, but I just am so ready to take this off and go to bed right now. Just having some cereal for dinner because I'm too lazy to make anything, which is pretty surprising for me. Usually I'll make myself a dinner. It's almost 12. I need to be up really early tomorrow. Good night, guys. I hope you enjoyed this vlog.
Love you. Bye.
Mwah.
Does that make me cry?